I am back. I'm going to be lining this thing now. Where's my 0.5? There it is. With microns. Those are typically what I use for lining. Although I have used ink brushes before. Yeah, this is only the initial layer of lining for the exterior of the critters. I will be doing a lot more detailed as far as adding scales, details, rips and membrane. This is typically a little bit at the level I actually do. This is on one of the artist cards, the Bristol ones. I'll probably be working on that later. It's today, if not... sometime in the future. Either way, both of these will get done eventually. Sorry for my hand being so shaky. My hands always shake no matter what. All right. Now for the detail work. I will use progressively smaller and smaller pens for. We shall be rather fun to do. You can see examples in the actual one. It's really hard to get this one on camera, but this one actually kind of has a shimmery look. Due to some white colored pencil, I will be using the same thing with this one. Notice the size. Most of the works I've published this far are very small, because they're easy for me to do them quickly in between other things. This one is a larger work, thus it will take more time. And it may be a while before I actually get this one scanned in, because my scanner is small. Alright, now on to the point one size. I cannot use those one-handed. Pull the things off one-handed. Alright. I'm working a little bit slower than I usually do, just because of the holding the camera bit. Because it is rather disconcerting. I suspect if I do more of these, it'll get easier. Or if I put the camera on a stand, which might be an interesting idea. For later on. If I can find one that can hold it. I don't think there are many cameras that are able to hold phones these days, apart from the selfie poles. And I kind of don't want to jury-rig one of those to hold it over. Plus, the problem is I won't be able to really be able to zoom in on areas that I'm working on. It will just be an overall thing. Which might be useful for smaller ones, but for larger ones such as this one, it'll be decidedly difficult. Baby drone's just about done. And I will be ending it right now because I'm not sure how many gigs this file has managed to rack up. And I do have limited space, so this would be a good spot to stop for right now.